Only the finest for you, superstar. I was just playing.
Yo, football. Take a seat.
Thanks.
You know, I have never seen one inmate just walk in here and be unanimously hated by the entire population. I ain't never seen it.
How'd I get so lucky?
Well, you could have robbed banks. You could have sold crack. You could have stole your grandmama's pension, and nobody would have cared. But shaving points off a football game? Man, that's just un-American.
You play football?
Me? No. I suck so bad, they used to pick me after the white kids. You should be mad, too. It's like, I can't believe I picked a brother that can't play. Caretaker.
All crew.
Whatever your pleasure, I could facilitate. You need weed. You need meth. Hey, you need Prozac. I'm your man. I know how you white boys always deal with that depression. I mean, me personally, I don't understand what you white boys are all depressed about. Hey, you're white. Smile. And for a small fee, I can even get you McDonald's.
Really?
Yeah, that's right. Mickey D's, my man. Cheeseburger Eddie got the hookup.
Cheeseburger Eddie.
That's right. We can get our McFlurry on.
Enjoy, Batman.
What about the love of a beautiful woman?
Well, you're going to have to lower your standards on the beautiful part and on the woman part.
Hey.
Let's just stick with the cheeseburgers.
Oh, they're ugly now. But in 8 months, he's going to look like Beyonce.
No thanks.
Now, here's the most important part. You can't let these guys scare you. You can't let them punk you. Because if you do that, you're going to end up being somebody's bitch.
Don't want that. Thanks for the advice.